Medicare, the mother of all unfunded mandates, government takeover of healthcare system, and someone who would barter with the Obama administration over a job-killing legislation called cap and trade. I call it cap and tax. We can't afford to have someone who will make those kind of compromises and backroom deals and in order to get something in favor of or favor for or favor by something else. We need someone with a backbone, strong, uncompromising when it comes